I'm the writer and director of The Taste of a Soul. My goal was to create a sense of unease for the audience with the Smollett character and to make them relate to the protagonist and his reactions to the experience. Overall, the film is a satire of the wine taste community, but also explores themes of karma, loyalty, and spite.